It is the show that has changed superstars' lives. This is NXT.
The future is here, and the future is now.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Fighting Zone Undisputed Female All-Star Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The man is here.
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect. The man has an unmatched confidence and swagger about herself.
What's up, Godfrey? Happy Thanksgiving. How you feeling?
Introducing the champion.
I supervised my brother making Thanksgiving food and stuff. But I didn't do anything really, no. Keto doesn't lend itself well to Thanksgiving.
And introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland. She is the Fighting Zone Undisputed Female All-Star Champion, Becky.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike. Big title match here, in my opinion. This championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Pow! Lynch now on the offensive.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
Really just landed it.
Sharp kick.
Oh, God. Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. From the top, diving fist drop.
Yeah, I'm thankful. I appreciate that.
Answer for that. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for
each other. Celebrate Thanksgiving.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are...
Walking the tightrope!
Tightrope drop kick.
Oh, my God. Springboard misses the target. Monster set up in the corner. Drape upside down in a tree of woe.
Oof, that's gonna leave a mark.
The challenger eating up some damage. Up they go.
Samoan driver.
Going for a pin for the championship.
What kind of pie did you make?
She was close to the end there.
She's still as determined as ever.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring. Evades their offense.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Uh-oh, carefully measured.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
Oh, you fancy, huh?
Oh, man, Becky is dismantling that arm.
Oh, that foils Lynch.
Kick right to the...
Here it is. Wing flipper. The title might change hands.
Two count. We almost had a new champion.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over. Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? How's that for a counter?
Dominating cross body.
Up. If I could still have sugar, I would want to try a cherry cheesecake.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Becky Lynch has got it cinched in. It's in. Disarmor.
Is she going to tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away. Punishing.
I'm not really into sweet desserts, but like, I like to try new things. I like to see new things.
Now a pin for the championship. One, two. Almost beat the champ.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
What a chop.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Showing a lot of fortitude.
Nah, I've never had a cherry
match
too.
For sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
And Becky anticipated that.
Constant pressure being kept on Becky.
The man's got to figure something out.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. And that could be a first step towards Becky gaining control.
It's time for Becky to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
This is truly awesome.
There's two.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
He's got a cinched in the disarmor.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
Nowhere to go, nowhere to hide.
Not
sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Look at the athleticism of the boat. What impact. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Heading back to the ring. She'll take things into the ring.
She gets Becky with a counter. Kick right to the leg. Reversal on top of reversal.
All right, you two. Again, happy Thanksgiving.
Reverse DDT.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Chair between the top and middle rope.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Inverted DDT.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Paying it back with their own counter.
From behind, back suplex.
Impressive reversal there. For Ware in the corner now. Into the buckle, off the ropes.
Boom! Off the corner, rebound, Bulldog!
Gonna see a new champ!
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Well-executed takedown.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Ah, oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Lynch with a kick to the body, hooked up. Manhandle slam.
The champion into the cover. And Becky Lynch remains champion.
Here is your winner, and still fighting Zone Undisputed Female Champion, Becky Lynch.
Love seeing her get the win.
And it was a big match for her.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that. Get ready for a showcase of reasons why everyone should follow the way.
Austin Theory is an incredible physical talent, but not always so bright.
Humberto Carrillo is here. Look who's at NXT, the Celtic Warrior. Time to think big!
A powerhouse of positivity.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
The prestigious honor to be a champion is here for the taking in this extreme rules match. In this anarchy, we will see Austin Theory, Humberto Carrillo, Sheamus,
and the champion is coming in knowing there is a huge target on their back. And with all things legal, this match can be a true nightmare for the champ.
Look, each challenger has designs for destruction on the champion, but you can't only focus on a single component.
The champion's down! The champion's down! Oh my God, we have a new champion!
That was a long two count there.
Oh, man!
Sheamus denies the attack.
stomping down. Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Big E crashes to the outside. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Counters that. And that holds Theory back.
Carefully measured knee drop.
High-risk territory for Sheamus.
Matt perched up top.
Diving knee drop. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Check out this power, way up high.
Oh, here's a pin for the title. And he kicks out at two.
He really thought that was it.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He takes control. And able to counter. Big back body drop. Heads out of the ring, what's next?
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
All the way over.
Carrillo holds him off.
Punch right.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Paradigm has shifted.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Oh, my God.
Ooh, caught him in the head. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice. Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
The legs hook. Could be looking for it. Stepped up. Submission is in.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna?
And he's out. Tremendous strength.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Boom.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Sheamus anticipated that one.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Kick to the gut.
Yes, snap suplex.
Dodged right off cue. Oh, and Theory fights back.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Coming ending.
The champions need to finish the job.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
He's taking this to the floor now. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get
way trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Theory sidesteps.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Boom!
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
Sliding back into the action. He's back into the ring.
Disputed male all-star champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
They are ready for a fight. The WWE Universe on their feet. Here's the total package of women's wrestling. The glam is on. Dana Brooke is in action. Here we go. She is ready.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
Planted down across the back.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Oh, what a kick. Ooh, and a reversal. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Systematic attack on that shoulder. Punch connects.
Pulls the trigger. Oh, and that turns the tables. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
The other end, too.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh, no. There could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Thunderous powers.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters. Knee strike.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
And she's thinking of recovery now.
Still time to run away if she wants to.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
What a punch.
Forearm to the kidneys.
Oh, my goodness.
Oof. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Coming back in the ring. Slight shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Oh, what a counter. Knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
To the midsection. Hooked up. Here it comes. Spinning. Here's a cover. Could be it. She kicks out with force.
She just won't stay down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
That'll have you walking funny.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Placing them into the corner.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Drop kick.
Ah, oh, didn't go as planned there.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission. Being locked in. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. She's going for it. Able to counter. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here are your winners, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix, and Dana Brooke, the Bullies.
It's Beth Phoenix leading the team to victory.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.
The Apex Predator has arrived.
One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
The original bro has arrived. One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far. It's Viking time!
Ah!
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
Ooh! Ooh! DDT! Kneeling. T-bar with the retaliation.
Ooh! That'll leave a mark.
Mesa avoids that one.
Across the shoulders.
Here it comes. Oh, Buster.
Vicious right forearm.
Up and down. What a slam.
Byron, what is
something a superstar should do after they score the first fall.
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the safest thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, run the clock out.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, stomping away. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Mace on the receiving end. In the face.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Haymaker connects.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
And the body's getting worked over.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Shifts it back onto him.
Driven down face first.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Oh, the Viper escapes harm.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Oh! A Saito suplex.
Just vicious.
Takes a big hit.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Great reaction from Ivar.
No,
that'll break his arm. Vicious.
What's coming next?
Oh,
launching himself from the ropes.
Able to interrupt the attack. He's one step ahead there. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
he backs. You doing here, Corey?
Ooh!
Camel clutch locked in.
The submission, is it?
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Had that one scouted.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Vicious.
Measured knee drop.
Strikes with a kick.
Ivar gets out of there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And he was ready for Orton.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Setting it up.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, he burst into the barricade. And finds a counter.
Ooh,
precision knee drop.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh,
this won't win the match.
The crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Another already.
Powerful follow-away slam.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, he may be in a bad way here.
Hear the sirens.
Here it is.
Big boot.
Vicious.
Randy Orton in a bad way.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh!
Bam!
Boom! The arm taking the brunt of that.
Eric's able to dodge that.
Locks in the gut wrench. All the way up and
swinging! Neck breaker.
Textbook.
Return fire from Mace.
And Mace expected that.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
Ah, look at this.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Going right for the torso.
Right across the face.
Samoa driver. Can Ivar close things out? Stop after stop. Relentless.
And now this could do it. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Kick out.
How in the world did he kick out?
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Broken up, and the match continues.
Mace has got to find a way out of
it. Oh, that suplex.
No.
Kick to the spot.
He thinks he has it. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Did you hear that impact?
Saw that one coming.
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Oh, and a stop.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
I think his he breaks up the hold.
Ooh. Wow.
Into the cover.
Oh.
Being carried around with ease.
And there's the cover.
And now Orton sent ringside.
Draped across the top rope.
T-bar with the retaliation.
Oh, that'll wake you up.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
My goodness.
Woo-wee. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Mace on the receiving end.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is. Air raid bomb.
That's got to end it this time around.
Oh, he retaliates.
No.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Spinning side slam.
Caught square by the haymaker.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Forearm club.
Oh, my gosh.
Producing a trampling.
Nice neck breaker.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Enough already. That was brutal. And now the blood is flowing from Randy Orton's face. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Set it up.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Vicious right forearm. And in the late goings, T-Bar is still able to distribute an attack.
Riddle is running up against a real challenge here.
Landing on the spine.
Ivar, set up.
From Riddle. That should do it right there. And he breaks up the count. Right to the gut.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Turned that one around.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, and man can't fight.
Ah, barbaric amount of stomps. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Boom. Head first. Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
And he saw that coming from Eric.
Spear.
Hoist it up.
Well-placed kick.
Orton's so evasive.
And he sends him into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Trapped in the corner. No way out. Up on the turnbuckle now. Oh, red in there. Powerless position to be in right now. Bang! Face first!
Oh, man. Riddle out of the way.
Shot right to the gut. What a punch! Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great win. Wear
Oh, just turn that around.
T-Bar fends that off.
Great reversal.
Oh, man.
Man, this place is jumping.
Uh-oh. Go for the ride.
Nice gut-wrench suplex.
Ooh, bad landing.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Randy Orton gets him back. Oh, with authority.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Catches the kick. Counters.
Riddle avoids the attack.
Oh, the distance on that one. Locked in. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything. T-Bar's able to dodge that.
Oh, and a knee to the face. That unraveled on T-Bar. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Constructing the knee there.
Oh, gosh.
He eludes the contact.
Caught with a punch. Punch right in the head.
Ooh, stinging kick. Kick.
Ooh.
Right to the leg.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud?
Effectively using the knee.
The control. What a suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Ah, look at this. Do some serious damage.
Eric's able to dodge that.
Clothesline. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Snap you in half.
Thank you.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Nasty right hand
answers with an enziguri, crashing to the floor.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
DDT! She avoids the contact.
Double knee face buster.
Foot right to the belly.
It's gonna be agonizing for the arm.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
What are they gonna do here?
Oh, the Cloverleaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter. Oh, able to spin through and counter.
Six.
Referees count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. Referee's count stop. She stays in this.
Just barely, Cole.
Oh, ouch. The fatigue is setting in for her. Well scattered reversal there. And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Wrench in the arm.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
No! Oh, just completely off target there.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Enough already.
She scores big with the counter.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Gets slammed down. Able to reverse that one. She just turned it around. Slides back into the ring. She re-enters the ring now.
Setting up for it.
Perch in the corner.
Spear!
This could do it.
One, two.
Kick out close to three.
No celebrations yet.
Double underhook, up and wing clipper.
The opening is there for the taking.
Two. Nah, she kicked out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
What a hurricanrana.
Traps the arm.
Right kick.
It's all over but the crying.
Cover!
One, two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Oh, across the top rope.
And now he's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Watch out.
What? You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Wow. Into a powerbomb.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Looking to take flight here.
Incoming!
Big miss right there.
Boom! Head kick connects.
And she'll get sent out the hard way.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Multiple stomps. Slipped out of the way.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Three. Counter. And now there's an opening. Elbow smash.
Four.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Spinning kick to the gut. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Dropped on their crown. Brutal.
Guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Eight.
Wow, what timing beats the count.
Seemed like a count-out to me, guys.
Ow, foot meet back. She steers clear of that one.
Saw it coming.
Dropkick hits the mark. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Here it is.
The Wing Clipper.
The pay window beckons.
Two. What a performance and what a win.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
It's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. Here's the Rebel Heart turned Black Heart.
The rated R superstar has arrived in NXT. The Hall of Famer is here.
This guy is the real deal. Byron Saxton, this man is a true testament to selfishness. Here comes the Mastodon!
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The Ring General has arrived. The longest reigning NXT UK champion ever.
One of the most powerful and calculating superstars this industry has ever seen.
Bell rings. Money in the Bank ladder match action underway. The winner of this match earns a guaranteed contract for the title of their choosing anytime, any place within the next year.
That's right. With the Money in the Bank, you can punch your ticket to the main event of WrestleMania or to a no-holds-barred match in the parking lot of the Performance Center. The sky's the limit. You just have to survive and climb a ladder to get to the briefcase before any of your opponents do first.
Yeah, definitely easier said than done.
Face first off the post.
Powerbomb. Oof. Lands the haymaker. Ooh, well measured. Rollins escaping danger.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Piercing the throat.
He catches Walter with a counter.
Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
Uh-oh. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
He's getting a little batter now.
Yeah, but as long as he has enough fight in him to climb the ladder and grab the briefcase, that really doesn't matter all that much, Cole.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Lights up.
From the top.
All the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Rollins lands hard ringside.
Face buster.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
You got to wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Bang! Double stop. Oh, perfect kick.
Bader avoids that one.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Tough position to be caught in here.
He's got him scouted.
And gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Big elbow.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Oh, my goodness.
Edge with the alertness there.
Edge caught him there.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Answering back.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. And he's able to reverse.
Big splash.
STO.
Oh,
I had that well scouted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
German suplex.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
And able to beat Vader to the punch.
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage though.
Clever escape.
What punch.
Kick lands.
What a bulldog. He's returning fire. Heading up the ladder.
Oh God.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away. It is all or nothing at this point.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He turns it around. Countered it just in time. He's turning the tables.
That's going to sting. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
With the counter. He's got the answer for that one.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's in a bad way, guys.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
He had it scouted. Good timing with that reversal.
Quick thinking pays off.
He's not giving up yet.
He should.
From the top of the ladder with a punch.
Don't try to sneak a victory here.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
And he's thwarting away the attack.
Oh, looking for the pump handle.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Oh, God.
Vader escapes the attack.
Oh, what a wicked clothesline.
Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
Can he unhook it?
Nobody.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Oh, look at this. Locked in. Submission move here.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
He's heading for higher ground.
Now, Ciampa sent to the outside with authority.
Incoming!
He switches it back around.
Punch!
From behind.
Up and down. Power bomb!
Hold it on! Hold it on!
Power bomb!
A third time! And up the ladder we go!
Wow!
while stolen from his opponent's artillery.
One good pull wins this thing.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Long way down.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole.
What the lagger? He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way. And Rollins contending with some more hard offense.
Yeah, Rollins has been broken down over the course of this match.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
On the way to the top of the ladder.
Looking for the victory here, guys. The entire WWE.
Hands on the prize, and he got it. What a ladder match.
Here is your winner, the man they call Vader.
What an incredible achievement.
Here is our new Money in the Bank match winner.
Here comes Mickey James.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell. Michael, Corey, you guys ready to feel the glow?
Anyone? All right, just me.
Byron, just because Naomi dances, that is not an open invitation for you to do the same.
Why?
Because Naomi's actually good at it.
I can do the electric slide.
look who's here! NXT just became absolutely ravishing once again.
Listen, Tamina's not going to waste your time. She's just going to punch you in the mouth and fight you.
Come on, let's go!
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Oh, it's raking the back.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
James timed that one. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Face crusher. She's enduring some damage. Rose dies the attack.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And Tamina didn't see that coming.
Or knock you out.
See, a drop kick connects.
And a slap, too.
Big right hand. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Overhand right lands.
Great counter.
Pratt's thinking about what to do next here. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Suplex.
the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Kick right to the face. Bang!
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
A stump puller. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to... That escape is simple but effective.
Oof.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Both wrists captured. And,
and now she's looking to go top rope. Stops the kick.
From the top.
Kick connects from the top. Had it scouted.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Solid driver.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
Oh, boom. Oh, that was just malicious.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Tamina sidesteps that. What a headbutt.
Vicious. And James capitalizes there. She got her down.
She's really letting her opponent know how much fight she has.
Naomi's heading up top. From the top rope. Oh, she misses the mark.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
That was just disrespectful.
Headbutt. Not done yet. Side suplex. Nice.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly. Just dropped her like she was nothing.
Series of elbows looking at. Create separation, she does so. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. That offense really hitting her hard.
Suplex!
James landing awkward outside. All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Oh!
Right to the back. And Rose gets out of harm's way.
Mickey is stumbling to get to her feet. Judo throw.
Oh, man.
What a knockout pop.
Oh, oh.
Judo throw. Oh, cut. Will that keep Mickey down?
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
What a slap, too.
Mistake made by Lana. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh. 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 And behind. Back suplex.
Nicely done. She's able to get out of the way.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, what a clothesline. Taking this match off the mat now.
Tamina about to fly. Splash.
Did Tamina just finish this? Kidneys.
Golly.
Quick return to the ring. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. She flips it back on her. Set right out of the ring.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Oh, and Rose denies the attack.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
Boom. Oh, nice. Oh, vicious knee to the face. And Lana's laid out. Naomi! Feel the glow! Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Here is your winner, Naomi!
They just won a very important match.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was they're here to win, Saxton.
The future has arrived.
A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
He thought he could get this thing finished fast.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
The shoulder hostage now. Oh, wrist clutch into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
Into the corner now.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh. Kushida keeps him at bay. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification.
Hoping to end it here.
Slips the shoulder up.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
What punishment being dealt by Kushida?
Everything's in Kushida's favor now.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Locked in on the shoulder.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
And he breaks the count quickly.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Shoulder targeted there.
And he's adamantly in control.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Oh, that got turned around on Kushida.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Boom, did you hear the impact?
He's on his heels a bit now.
Starting to lose a step or two, but the good news is there. Can he do it here?
The shoulder up at two.
He thought he had it.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Attacks from the arsenal of Kushida.
Yeah, Kushida isn't giving any reprieve.
Kushida going up.
Oh, look out.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Looking for the victory.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
He deflects it right back.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Oh my God, moonsault. Oh, that hurt, what a counter.
Crash landing.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Goes a perfectly placed target, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Bulldog all the way down face first.
Cover. Is it enough?
One, two. How in the world did he kick out?
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Kushida's held close.
Dragon twist cutter.
Does this finish Kushida off?
Two. And a victory. A win.
Here is your winner.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
Byron, you better run, because I heard the Empress of Tomorrow doesn't like you.
Oh, no.
And the bell is rung getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. A mounting. And hammering away.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
She lands hard. This is not gonna be good.
Relentless.
Oh, working on the arm.
And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
The Express and the piston-like right hands. Teeing off.
Asuka timed that one well.
Coming, took advantage. Ooh, look at her answering back.
And another counter.
Asuka looking uneasy now.
Oh, what a DDT.
Tag.
Here she comes.
Able to reverse. Oh, back elbow. Tagging her partner in. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Zaya gets her back.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Bunch of strikes. What a combination.
The DDT to follow.
Comes in off the tag. Roundhouse kick. She's feeling the hurt here. Attacking the knee. Bin kick right to the gut.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. And she had Zaya's number there. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Asuka gets tagged in.
Enough already.
Oh, that can rock you.
What an axe kick.
Able to tag her partner. Look out! Kick to the body and a Shining Wizard! There's a tag. She's pushed into the corner. She gets the tag. Oh! Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal. Tagged in. What a forearm. Finds a counter for Lee.
Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting. Ooh, just relentless.
And she's in off the tag. Oh, man. Nice arm drag takeover. She's beginning to flag a little. She's trying to create space. She manages to get control. There it is. Boom. Nice.
Asuka gets tagged in.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, what is she doing here? Hung up at the top rope.
Ooh. Double knees.
Reversal. What a counter.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Stomping. Ouch.
Now, what's this going to be?
Just like that.
Asuka retaliates. Ooh. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Kicking out before the count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Partner tags in. What impact? She's showing signs of slowing now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Targeting a body part, working the arm. Oh, right to the gut. Oh, step up in Zagari.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Lee wasn't ready.
Makes the cover.
Could be over. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Target is set on Lee. She's in peril.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Side rushing leg sweep.
And Xia Li is really falling behind.
This is where Xia will be tested.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Now tagging her in. Tag made. Tag made. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Someone call a dentist.
Fatigue must be getting to her.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in. Oh, Asuka lock. Asuka lock. Oh, nowhere to go.
There's the save. How close was that?
Cover here.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Asuka with a kick downstairs.
He's not done.
Oh, sliding hip attack.
Asuka's in position. It's inevitable from here.
What are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh.
Tap out and call it a night.
Oh, look at that. No. Teaming in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Smash!
Trapping the arm.
STO! Ooh, that didn't go as Asuka designed.
Three.
And you know what's next, guys?
Sunset flip!
And that baffled Asuka.
She gets the shoulder up.
I don't often doubt Asuka, but I doubted her ability to kick out there. Lucky for her, I was proven wrong.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Turning the tables.
Right across the face.
Kick to the midsection. Has the arm all tied up. Suplex.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Effective arm drag.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. She had it scouted.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Russian leg sweep.
Asuka gets tagged in.
Climbing to the top rope. From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And listen to this place. Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Tagged in.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
She's sent to the outside. Mounting. And hammering away.
Jarring impact.
We could be close to the end of the line for Asuka.
Counter from Asuka. Elbow smash! With the reversal!
Working the midsection there. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Just to get control.
Tag made, she's in.
Getting tossed.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
One, two. Nasty kick.
Ooh, bullseye.
Zaya sets it up.
And somehow through the pain, Zaya Lee is still holding the line in this match.
There's obvious wear and tear on Lee, but she's doing all she can to block it out. Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. And she had Zaya's number there.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle.
Turning the tables there.
Ouch.
A slap. There it is. Snap suplex. Tagged into the action.
Zaya gets out of the way.
Kick to the body and a
Chinese wizard stomping down. She had it scouted.
And here's Asuka in up the tag.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection, head of steam. Could be it.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Good grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Belly to back suplex.
No.
Kick to the spine.
Asuka's in position. It's inevitable from here.
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in.
No one's ready.
Got it. What a match, and what a great team.
Here are your winners, Asuka and Zaya Lee, the Faces of Fear.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.